Hello mga ka-maintenance, ito na naman panibagong problema ng bathroom. May gagawin na naman ako para ayusin itong bowl. Ito, may problema to. Kahit anong flush mo, kahit pindot ka ng pindot, you always push that one, the button. Wala. So, bubuksan natin itong sarado natin, tapos bubuksan natin to, and then we will going to check if what is the, there's something wrong inside. So, yan yung bago kong gagawin right now. So, bubuksan natin. So, look inside. There's water, pero I'm trying to push this one. See, look, it's working that one, but there's something, so we need to replace this one, maybe a new one, or there's something inside. I will open it and then I try to fix it. So titingnan natin. Over there, look, there's a water, so it's full of water. So, but the problem is helping the flow, see, pushing the water. Then I will try to remove it. There. Oh, there, problem niya. So, natanggal yun. Yan yung pinaka gasket niya, yan yung mag-cover, so matanggal, fix na lang natin yung lakas. Natin si look. Then, see, natanggal ito. So, kahit anong post mo, kung natanggal, hindi may aangat yung ganyan. So, I'm trying to fix it. So, look. Ito guys, natanggal. Ito guys, ito yung problema. Lagyan natin ng epoxy. Itik epoxy yan. We're going to put epoxy para mag-fix, para mag-stay dito. Okay na naman siya. Let's see. Yan mga ka-maintenance, dilinis natin konti. Para paano repair, lalagyan natin siya ng epoxy. Yan, ito yung lalagyan natin patents para tumatik. Kasi natatanggal yung naka-plate yan. Epoxy, patex, saka natin ilalagay ito mga ka-maintenance, yan, kasi ito nabunot, medyo maluwag na siguro, sa tagal ng ginagamit, so siguro medyo lumuwag, lagyan na lang natin siya ng patex, yan, so ilalagay natin dito yan, yan, para kumapit, din natin, hintayin natin na medyo matuyo-tuyo. Yan. So, ipipwesto natin ng maayos. Ayun. Yan, mga ka-maintenance, nilagyan ko siya ng epoxy patex para kumapit. After that, we are going to return. I didn't replace it, a new one, but I repair. Kasi wala akong extra na pampalit. So, I just make it remedy para magamit itong toilet bowl. So, ayan, pinagdadry ko lang siya. Tapos, ikakabit ko mga maintenance. Maybe 3 minutes or 4 minutes to dry the epoxy. And then, I will mount it. O, ayan, mga ka-maintenance, dikit na siya. So, I'm going to return now. Ni-repair lang natin because I don't have any extra to replace it. So, I repair this one. But, this is the problem. Natatanggal yung plate niya. So kaya, hindi siya naipopos ngayon. Tutulak, kaya na. Ibabalik na natin mga ka-maintenance. Yes, yeah, there. I'm going to return now. I-mount natin na properly para walang tagas. Yan. There. Naka-fix na siya. Buksan na natin yung tubig. Yung tubig. Tugoy na lang natin. Tapos testing natin. Then, I'm going to return the cover. Ito yung cover. Tapos makikita natin mamaya kung magfa-function na siya. So, nakuberan na siya mga ka-maintenance. Hintayin na lang natin na mapuno siya. Tapos, testing natin kung mag-flow na yung water. Now, we are going to push the button. We are going to try to push and then let us see if the water will flow. Ayan. Ayan mga ka-maintenance, pupush na natin. Yeah, so the water is flowing now, so okay na naman siya. See, look. So, nagawa natin ang paraan yung problema ng toilet bowl. Another one, para makita nyo talaga, I'm going to push again. See, look. Stop. So, success tayo mga ka-maintenance. Ganyan lang gumawa ng paraan. Kasi hindi tayo nakabili ng extra. Eh, kailangan gamitin ang bathroom. So, we need to think how to repair, how to fix para magamit ang toilet bowl. So, ayan. So, success ang nagawa natin itong araw na to mga ka-maintenance. Ngayon, If you are new in my channel, please like, share, comment, and don't forget to click the bell button para updated kayo sa mga susunod kong video. Maraming salamat po.